Kinging juice. Most people are often bothered by what others think about them. Of course, the Lord didn't create us to be rejected. Therefore, no one likes to be rejected. We all want to be accepted. But what someone else thinks about you shouldn't determine what you think about yourself. What other people think about us is not the important thing. It's what we think about ourselves that control us. God's acceptance of you should matter more to you than the acceptance of men.